today's a really special day on Sesame Street. You'll never guess whose birthday it is.
Happy birthday to me!
It's somebody's birthday today. It's somebody's birthday today.
Somebody special.
Somebody sweet.
Someone we all know on Sesame Street.
It's somebody's birthday.
To me.
It's somebody's birthday today. We're planning a party.
Hooray!
Someone we know will have candles to blow.
Music and dancing and balloons that will show.
It's somebody's birthday today.
Happy birthday to me.
Yeah. It's somebody's birthday today.
And that's why we're all here to say.
Was on this day.
Somebody's birthday.
We're having a little birthday.
Somebody's birthday.
A really full of birthday.
Somebody's birthday.
Olay. And we're asking you, do you have a clue? Or can you guess who?
Who
is having a birthday today? It's somebody's birthday today.
Great guessing, it's Snuffy's birthday.
How did you guess?
Oh, this is so great, Snuffy. It's your birthday.
Yes, and I'm having two parties. One tonight in my cave with my mommy and daddy and little sister Alice and all my relatives.
Yeah, and today we're gonna have a party with Snuffy's friends right here on Sesame Street.
And you're invited.
Yeah, because there's going to be a birthday cake and music.
Yep, and if we're lucky, maybe even a magician.
Oh, I love magicians.
Yeah, what I'd really like is for my favorite magician in the whole world to come to my party, the Great Nineteeny.
Yeah. Oh, hey, wait a minute. That's me. I'm the Great Nineteeny.
I know that, Bert. I just love it when you put on that costume and become the Great Nineteeny, the greatest magician in the whole world. Oh, Bert, remember when you did that trick with the number 19 where you turned a 19 into a rabbit?
I want you, my assistant, to keep your eyes on this number 19. Keep looking at the 19 while the Great Nineteeny says the magic words.
I am not taking my eyes off of it, oh Great Nineteeny.
Good. Nineteeny, 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 Nineteen. This'll be the 19th trick you've ever seen.
Oh, a parade!
Number 19 is now a bunny rabbit.
Thank you. You did it, oh Great 19.
You
turned that 19 into a cute little bunny rabbit. Wow, how did you do that? And I was looking at it the whole time, except for those few seconds I turned around to watch the parade. Wow, it must be magic. Oh, I just love that trick. And remember when the Great Nineteeny asked me to think of a number.
Open your mind to the Great Nineteeny and think of a number. Think of a number, any number at all.
Oh, I'm starting to think of a number. It's forming in my mind.
Just keep thinking of a number. Don't tell me what it is. Just think of that number.
Oh, I'm definitely thinking of a number now.
Okay. And is it, by any chance, the number, da-da-da-da-da-da-da, 19?
Well, no, I was thinking of the number 4.
Four? How could you possibly think of the number 4? I'm waving a flag with a 19 on it. I got a sheet there with the number 19 on it.
Well, I don't know. It just sort of popped into my head. Oh, that is the greatest trick in the whole world.
But, Snuffy, you weren't even thinking of the number 19.
I know that, Bert, but I love trying. What do you think, Bert? Do you think we could get the great 19-y to come to my party and put on a magic show?
Would it make you happy if I did, Snuffy?
Oh, yes, Bird. I just love the great 19-y.
Okay, then the great 19-y will be at your party.
Yay!
Okay, I'll just go get my costume.
All right, hurry up, Bird. The party is starting soon.
Yeah.
How lucky can I be? A birthday party with the great 19-y. Oh, happy day.
Okay, Snuffy. Here comes the last cookie. Ta-da! There.
Cookies!
Don't eat these cookies.
Why not?
We're making shapes out of them.
Shapes? What do you mean, shapes?
Well, Cookie Monster, see, look. We've made a triangle out of these oatmeal cookies. It's got 1, 2, 3 sides over there.
Oh, yeah. 3 yummy sides.
And 1, 2, 3 corners.
Yeah, see, 3 corners?
Yeah, 3 yummy corners. Oh, that cookie triangle, good enough to eat.
No, Cookie Monster, we need these cookies.
Yeah, we're going to make more shapes out of them. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the cookie for eating.
No, okay. You can eat some of them when we're all done, okay?
Oh, yeah. Me can wait. Yeah, me known for patience. You done yet?
No. Hey, Snuffy.
Hmm?
Why don't we make a square next?
Mm. Oh, yeah. Square sounds delicious.
Square. Consider a rectangle, Bird.
Oh, rectangle. Oh, yummy.
How about
hexagon?
Hexagon.
That's it. You're always thinking, Bird.
I know. Look. The cookies are gone.
Cookie Monster, you ate the cookies.
What? No, me not eat cookies. No.
You know, we told you you could have some of the cookies when we were done.
No,
now we can't make any more cookie shapes, Bird. Thanks a lot, Cookie Monster.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Me no take cookies, really.
Hey, Bird, let's go to my cave. My mommy made some new cabbage cookies. We can use them and you know who won't get them.
Thinking, Snuffy.
Come on, Bert.
Bye.
Wait. Me telling truth. Me no take cookies. Me falsely accused. Oh, they don't believe me either. Oh, and now me not get cookies again. Oh, this day not turning out like me hoped. Wait, what that me smell? All not lost!
Snuffy, would you like the great 19-y to come to your party and put on a magic show?
Oh, boy, Bert, would I? I mean, if you want him to come.
Sure, well, let me go see if I can find him, okay? Wait right here.
All right.
Feeling better, Snuffy?
Oh, yes, Carlo. I feel great now.
Hey, you think Bert will be able to find the great 19?
Oh, I have a feeling he'll know just where to look for him.
I sure hope so. Not now, Miles. I'm looking out for the great 19.
Okay. See you later.
I sure hope Bert can find the great 19.
What's a party without magic?
I don't know. Oh, great 19-y, could you please do that trick where you try to get me to think of the number 19 and I don't?
Well, if that's what the birthday boy wants, okay. The great 19-y wants you to think of any number in the world, and the great 19-y will guess the number that you're thinking of.
Oh, I love this trick.
But Snuffy, this time, you must really, really open your mind to the great 19-y.
My mind is completely open.
Okay, then. Think of a number. Any number at all. Think of a number. 19.
19.
I'm thinking of a number.
19.
Any number that comes to mind. 19.
There's a number. There's a number forming in my mind.
Ah, you're thinking, okay.
It's getting more clear.
Yes? And is that number, by any chance, the number 19?
No, it's number 6.
Six? Yeah.
Well, how could you possibly think of the number 6? I'm waving this flag with a 19 on it. And we're all saying 19.
I don't know, oh great 19-y. It just sort of popped in there. But isn't that the greatest trick you've ever seen, everyone? Isn't he the best magician?
Unbelievable.
Best thing I ever saw.
A rare talent.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it in my life.
It's spooky how you can do that.
I'm in awe, really.
Yeah.
Well, maybe one day you'll actually think of the number 19.
Who knows, oh great 19-y? It could happen. That's what makes it so magical. Hey, you know what the best thing is about having the great 19-y at my birthday party?
No, what's that, Snuffy?
That it's you, Bird. It's you.
Aw, Snuffy. My old pal.
Wonderful.
Bye.
Time for you to blow out the candles.
Yeah, yes. Come on, Snuffy.
Yes. Snuffy, make a wish.
All right, you better hold down that cake, because I make big wishes.
Oh.
wished I could have a great party like this every year with all of my friends.
Oh. Wait, cut the cake!
Oh, cut the cake! Yes,
please. Hey, Bert, where did the great 19-y go?
Oh, well, I guess he had another party to go to, Snuffy. You know how magicians are, always running around the world somewhere, doing their magic.
Well, thanks for getting him to come to my party, Bird. He's the best magician there is.
Hey, I'll tell him you said that next time I see him.
Sesame Street is brought to you today by the letter B.
And by the number 19.
Oh, whoa, whoa, it's my birthday. Let me do the next part. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Get it. No, how's that cake, Bert?